this table was sold, and most of Florence Griswold's original furniture was sold because she didn't have money left to pay her debts at the end of her life. So a lot of the things she originally owned were lost and have only over time started to come back to the museum. In this case, this is an important table that Florence's parents owned. And when Florence needed money in 1932 to pay some of her bills, she had to sell the table. But she found some people who were really going to take care of it and give it as a wedding gift to their son and brother. And so she sent the table to them along with a letter where she talked about the fact that it had been her parents, and when they got married and started living in their house, this table had been theirs. And we think maybe the table was one that her father got from New York, where he went all the time, and it was a sea captain who sailed from New York to London. So it's something that Florence grew up with. Who knows, maybe she had her tea on there, maybe she had her breakfast, and I'm sure it was hard for her to see this piece go, but she found somebody who would care for it. And then years later, decades later, that family has given it back to the museum.
Yeah, it's just so neat how it just kind of shows up and we can just show it again because it belongs to the most important person because Miss Florence is kind of behind the whole museum, so it's pretty interesting about that. And you never think that such a table, like it's just like a table, nothing that interesting, but there's so much rich history behind it, which is really fascinating.
Yeah, we hope there are more of those, more things like this that were special to Florence that, people will recognize.